Good morning.
My name is Caitlin Shedd.
And you're watching the Billerica Beat.
Good morning. My name is Jack Haritunian. I play the baker in the production of Into the Woods at Billerica Memorial High School. Come with me, let's go interview some people.
What is your name?
Kyle McLaughlin.
Perfect. And who are you?
Oh, what are your names?
I'm Sydney Stevens.
I'm Jacqueline Behagel.
And who are you in the show, Kyle?
I play Cinderella's Prince and the Wolf.
Interesting.
What is your favorite line in Into the Woods?
My favorite line is, you can never love somebody else's child the way you love your own.
The way Aiden goes, I'm a man now.
What is your favorite line from the show?
My favorite line from the show is probably,
she's milking! What is your name?
Skylar Borlard.
And what do you play in Into the Woods?
Little Red Riding Hood.
And what is your name?
My name is John Kearns.
And who do you play for Into the Woods?
I play Mysterious Man.
What is your favorite costume out of all the cast or crew?
Patrick Xavier as Cinderella's father.
Good answer.
And then what is your favorite line from the show?
My favorite line is, when I first appear, I seem mysterious. But when it's planned, I'm nothing serious.
Would you like to be interviewed right now?
Just give me 1 second.
Yeah, so what's your name?
Sarah Gluck.
Who do you play in Into the Woods?
I play the baker's wife.
My wife.
Hello, and what is your name?
My name is Molly Haggerty.
And who are you in Into the Woods?
I'm the narrator.
Who's going to be the fan favorite to the audience?
100% Taryn as Milky White.
Agreed.
What is your favorite line from the show?
My favorite line is probably, where's the cheesecloth?
Hello, and what is your name?
Chloe McDermott.
And who do you play in Into the Woods?
Cinderella.
Hello, and what is your name?
Hi, my name is Aiden Merritt.
And who do you play, Aiden?
I play Jack. Just Jack.
What is your favorite line?
The slotted spoon can catch the potato.
What is your name?
My name is Sophie Monis.
And what are you in Into the Woods?
I am the witch. Just the witch.
Lovely. What is your favorite line from the show?
My favorite line is, beans. We mustn't give up our beans. Well, you feel we must.
And what is your favorite line from the show?
My favorite line from the show is definitely the Mysterious Man's line where he goes, boo, look for a cow.
Miss Mac, how many pillows do you have on your bed?
Ooh. 5.
How many hours of sleep did you get last night?
What time did you wake up at this morning?
I woke up at 5:20.
Like 4.5?
How many hours of sleep did you get at night?
Like 7, 6.
How many pillows do you have on your bed?
Like 7.
Miss Heron, how many pillows do you sleep with each night?
4.
How many alarms do you set?
Like 5.
How many alarms do you set?
5.
And how many pillows do you sleep with?
Pills?
Pillows.
One. Thank you.
What is your favorite Mean Girls quote?
It's Trina, and you should have told me.
I'm sorry. Wait.
Kai, in your opinion, what is something that is, quote, so fetch?
World language classes.
Specifically Italian.
and Spanish.
Do you even go here?
No.
Does the limit exist?
The limit does not exist.
What's so fetch? Stop trying to make fetch happen. It's not going to happen.
What is the limit?
The limit does not exist.
Miss Joa, what's fetch?
Capybaras.
What do you find so fetch?
What's your favorite Adam Sandler movie?
Murder Mystery.
What is your favorite Adam Sandler movie? It's
definitely Bronx.
Billy Madison.
How do you feel once?
Meatball sandwich or sloppy joe?
Meatball sandwich.
What is your favorite Adam Sandler movie?
I don't think Adam Sandler is funny. I don't like any Adam Sandler movie.
Mr. S, what you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I've ever heard. We are all now dumber for having heard it.
Adam Sandler, what are you doing here?
Waiting for them to play Gangnam Style.
Open Gangnam Style. Adam Sandler, what are you doing here?
Just reading the newest issue of the Billerica Beat.